We wanted, we needed to renew and deepen the relationship between the people of Canada and the people of China for the long term. And I think it's safe to say we accomplished just that.
So please kindly take your seat, ladies and gentlemen.